Salvation Army's Spokane's Camp Gifford out on Deer Lake recently added a sailing program for its campers. Our Caroline Flynn spent the day with one camper who says this program made his entire summer. Caroline.
That's right. Well, Jonah is a 13-year-old from Pullman who says he's never really been by the water. He's got a little fear of it, but it was not going to stop him this summer from having the very best time possible.
No summer camps before.
If you're reaching the end of your childhood and you've never gone to camp, then you've got to go out with a bang. Or a boom, if sailing camp is what you choose.
Now we're going to put the mainsail up onto the boom. And the reason they call it the boom is because when it hits your head, it makes quite the boom.
13-year-old Jonah is spending part of his summer at Camp Gifford, the Salvation Army camp that caters to kids who may not have otherwise had the chance to be a part of one of the most quintessential experiences of growing up.
My brother, he has really bad allergies too, so I have to mostly take care of him a lot, so we can't really go anywhere. It's coming in hot.
He only has 3 days on Deer Lake, and he's determined not to waste a minute of it.
When I see all these new people, I'm like, I got new jokes for you. We can talk about this. And did you realize there's a dead fish on the shoreline? That's awesome to me.
Okay.
Because I don't see fish very much.
Retaining every piece of knowledge thrown his way, overhearing conversations with his fellow sailors, you might mistake him for an expert.
Do you want to raise it and I'll feed it in?
Yep.
Watching Jonah on the water, it's like he's making up for lost time, soaking up every moment.
I'm like literally enjoying life so much right now. This is so fun.
The sailing program was only introduced last year as a way to teach campers to overcome their fears, be leaders, and most important to Jonah, work as a team.
I can't even explain it, honestly. It's like, it's just more than words to know that I can come over to this camp out of a select few and be able to have so much fun. It really is just such an amazing blessing.
Such a cool story and such a cool experience for Jonah. By the way, I mentioned that the programs there are constantly evolving, and this sailing program this summer also opened up to adults on the off-camp hours so they could get a try at learning to sail as well. Live this morning from Salvation Army Spokane, Caroline Flynn, 4 News Now.